In this video, we will learn to derive the trigonometric identity for cotangent of x minus y. We know cotangent of x minus y is equal to cosine of x minus y upon sine of x minus y. We know cosine of x minus y is equal to cosine of x times cosine of y plus sine of x times sine of y. And sine of x minus y is equal to sine of x times cosine of y minus cosine of x times sine of y. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of every fraction by 1 upon sine of x times sine of y. Here, I have done the straight multiplication in the numerator and the denominator. After cancelling out the common factors in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction gives us this expression. We know cosine of x upon sine of x is equal to cotangent of x and cosine of y upon sine of y is equal to cotangent of y. Thus, cotangent of x minus y is equal to cotangent of x times cotangent of y plus 1 upon cotangent of y minus cotangent of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.